Uncle, I saw a dream last night.
Yeah? What about?
I saw a cave at the top of our mountain. I had a strange feeling that I need to get there.
Interesting.
You never told me anything about my parents. How did they die?
Look, kid, it's your 18th birthday today, and I think you should finally know the truth. I'm not your real uncle. I found you as a baby at my door. I thought I saw a figure of a woman in the distance, but when I looked again, she disappeared.
What if there is a truth about my parents up in that mountain? I need to know.
If you need to know, then climb it.
Thank you. start from here.
Uncle, there was a cave up the mountain.
You've returned already? What did you find?
I'm not sure. I saw some figures in the fog. Some runes written in an ancient language, and a voice. He said something about a cycle and gods and warriors fighting. What does it all mean?
I wish I were able to tell you. Do you really need to know this?
Yes.
Then I might know a man who can help you. His name is Ernest Hoffner. He was the best expert in ancient languages I know of. Now, he doesn't participate in any researches at all. He lives in a house near the Golden Forest. He might be able to help you.
Thank you, Uncle. I will go immediately.
This might not be a good idea. The road could be dangerous, so perhaps you need to get a horse from Mr. Alton and some equipment before you go.
The weather's lovely this time of year.
Take a look at my selection. You won't be disappointed.
How's it going?
Welcome, good fellow!
How are you? I've got the selection you've been looking for.
My, what a lovely day!
I've got the selection you've been looking for.
I haven't seen you before.
You looking to buy? I've got stuff for everyone.
Standing watch can get a bit boring sometimes.
Thank you.
Hello.
How's it going?
Don't be doing anything illegal.